stood like skeletons, silhouettes of spilled ink. And the snows fell in sheets, ink wrapped around our feet. Built the fire evermore, with winter beating at the door. Brother's eyes are getting heavier, his bony hands cold and white. I can hear his ragged breathing like the wind along the night. They're beside him through the night in the home of candle. I no longer felt the time. Just after midnight, and he didn't make a sound. And as he climbed from out of bed with severed rings around his head, his feet didn't touch the ground. Wrapped in blankets on.